During chamfering operations, the C-Cutter Mini dramatically saves cycle time. Chamfers less than 40 thousandths of an inch are quite common among most chamfering operations, and therefore you can considerably increase the cutting parameters when using a small and compact chamfering cutter like our C-Cutter Mini. However, you may wonder if such a small tool like our C-Cutter Mini can withstand the larger cutting forces caused by a heavy 100 thousandths of an inch or 200 thousandths of an inch chamfer. In fact, the C-Cutter Mini can efficiently achieve a beautiful chamfer finish, even for a larger chamfer size, due to its sharp edge inserts that minimize the cutting resistance and the ideal design of its body geometry with selected materials. Here, we show a chamfering operation in a 1050 steel workpiece. First, a 100 thousandths of an inch chamfering operation with a 4-insert type C1116. The cutting speed is 1,150 feet per minute, and the feet per tooth is 4 thousandths of an inch. As you can see, a smooth and beautiful chamfering finish is created without vibration. Next, a 200 thousandths of an inch chamfering operation with a 4-insert type C2232. The cutting speed is 1,150 feet per minute, and the feed per tooth is 4 thousandths of an inch. Even this larger chamfer can be completed quickly. This is a 100 thousandths of an inch chamfer at the inside corner with the C-Cutter Mini, single edge type C0207. The inside corners of parts frequently cause chatter, even during end milling. But the C-Cutter Mini can achieve a smooth and beautiful chamfer under this critical condition. The C-Cutter Mini can provide a quick and beautiful chamfer finish, even in large chamfer sizes, such as 100 thousandths of an inch or 200 thousandths of an inch chamfers. And moreover, a wide selection of body sizes and types are available. We encourage you to try our C-Cutter Mini in your various chamfering operations.